Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Welcome back to my Super Mario Sunshine Let's Play on the Nintendo GameCube. Let's continue where we left off.
Let's go back to this level. I haven't been here in a while.
So it'll probably be awesome and fun, and there's going to be a new challenge. Hopefully I don't have to kill any octopi anymore. The Caged Shine Sprite. Okay, this sounds like a platforming level. By now you've realized there's a few different types. You have the old school platforming, where you go in without your flood on like a secret stage above the abyss. You have your red coin collection, you have your boss battle, and then you have these ones, which are based in the main area. Wait, where did the arrow say to go? Okay, right. And then you have ones like this, which are part of the main area, but they're like a platforming obstacle course. It's get from point A to point B and make this thing work. Can I spin around? Can I spin around? Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Can I stand on this? Oh, I can stand on this. So, you know, how's them? How's them apples, huh? Woohoo! And we're in. Alrighty then. Oh, shoot. Can't do anything with that guy. No, come on, get it. Oh, that was close. Mario, you can do it! Oh no! Ah, fuck me! What does this thing do? What does this thing do? I don't know what that does. I gotta go all the way back to the start? Oh, this blows. Hey, I punched him off, alright. Just like olden times. Super Mario times. The problem was, when I grabbed onto that candy cane, I need to spin around. I need to spin around before it gets to its other spot. There we go. And now when I jump off, I'm gonna be in the right spot. That's important. All right, so where's the caged shine sprite? Gosh darn it. I'm just gonna keep following the arrows. What? Where am I going? Oh, I'm going on this. All right. Then we spin around, we jump. Oh shit, don't fucking kill me, come on, get off. You suck. Your whole family sucks. Yeah, see, you're dead. How you like them apples? Yeah, we're going up. Mario's on the move. Can I just go right to this thing? Can I climb this? I don't think I can climb this. This doesn't look like a climbable. I'm scared. I'm frightened right now. I can hear the shiny sprite. All right. So we just, oh my gosh. I'm just terrified of screwing this up and falling to my death. Let me see what this guy's all about. Yo, what's up, Chief?
Hey, it's just like the movies, you know, the scene, it's where something's on the mantle and they can't get it open.
What are you talking about? So if I destroy these blocks, if I destroy them here, will they be destroyed when I play another episode? I wonder. That's right, these are called episodes, I keep forgetting that. Whoa, I just got a bunch of, coins. But we've been here before, so this can't be the way. This cannot be the way to go to the shine, but this is probably just a shortcut for future episodes, I hope. I'm not actually positive about that if you knock off the blocks here, do they stay there the next time you come to the level? I don't know. Doing good on water supply, I just gotta keep killing these octopies. Oh yeah, double attack Mario. Oh yeah, grab that candy cane. No, oh Jesus. Jesus, Mario. You almost didn't make it back. You gotta do things the hard way, huh, Chief? Whee! All right, what are we up here? Oh, this is some platforming stuff right here. Just go all the way, to this one. All right. No, oh no, 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 motherfucker! Fuck. All right, we're back with a brand new adventure. So listen, we get two octopi. One, two, they're dead. Now we have a tornado to deal with as well. So look out for, oh Jesus. Not now, Mario, come on. Hang on with me here. What's this? You got the rocket noozle. Power up and R, blast off, okay. So what does it do? Whoa, shoot. It says go up. That's why I don't want to use the rocket noozle yet. I'm scared of it. Hey, cut it out. No! Stop it! Cut it out! I don't like you! Oh, Jesus goes! Blast off to adventure! Oh, that was great. That was great fun. That's what the rocket noozle does. It's just like a straight up attack, but you can't hover with it. So let's just get the star and get out of here. I mean shine, I'm sorry. There it is. Oh, that was fun. I like a good platforming challenge. That one certainly had the emphasis on the ladder. But we are finished with it, so we go forward to the next episode. And we will see what happens. Excelente. Rico Harbor, the secret of Rico Tower. Everything has Rico in it. Hey, Rico, come over here and have some Rico pie. So here's the Rico Tower, and we need to find out its secret. Everything has a fucking secret in this game. I've already made this observation like 6 times because it keeps happening. Come on. I can take the shortcut, so... yeah. Let's do it. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I opened up. I unlocked. Well, actually, we're going to find out if I actually unlocked it, right? There's a lot of sludge over here. Gross. Let's do it. So now we're here right where we need to be. We took that little shortcut. That was nice. Yo, what's your deal, Chief?
I got it, but you know, I can give out some pretty handy info now and then, including handy jobs. What? Huh? That wall over there, it's, never mind.
What wall? What are you talking about? What's your story?
This may be too hard for you to wrap your noodle around, but I can tell there's something suspicious about your noodle. By the way, how could anyone ever climb this thing? You don't know, do you?
You guys are weird. It's like you want to give me hints, but then you're like too afraid to actually mention it? Huh? What's in this box? What's in the box? A blue coin. Oh, all right, that works. Wait, maybe I can use the jump between these two guys. Oh, hello, this is probably it. Oh, that makes sense. I did not even see that. Because I was a stupid fool.
Let's go in the secret tower!
Oh look, Shadow Mario, you can drop the disguise. We know that you're Baby Bowser, so just give it a rest already. And holy shit, come on! Why do we gotta play with friggin' Tinker Bell clocks and connects and stuff? Oh my gosh, this is like a pain in my butt. I'm dead. I'm already dead! This is probably gonna take a long time and a lot of effort and a lot of attempts, because I'm not good at the spinning block shit. I'm really not good at it. So, I will undoubtedly die a bunch. I am going to, edit out a lot of those for you. So far, so good. I'm really quiet because I'm concentrating, you know? Okay, right along the spine. That's good. It's good. All right. Get that life I lost. No problem. All right, so we're going to pause here, and then we're going to kind of collect ourselves. This part I can deal with. Those were easy. This fuck you. This sucks. Oh, I'm doing it. Don't get cocky, kid. No, oh, Jesus, holy shit. Don't have time for the life. No, I'm on the wrong side of this. Jesus fucking shit. Don't die, Mario. Oh, this is a big one. This is a big one. That's what she said. Come on, you piece of shit! Ugh. Yes! Oh my gosh, oh, that was incredible! Excitement coursing through my veins. That took all of my willpower, stamina, and ability to maintain a 3D perspective on my environment. But I conquered it! We done conquered Rico Harbor's secret tower! So what is our reward for Rico Harbor's secret tower? Well, a trip back to Rico Harbor, of course! Rico Harbor. If I had to spend my eternity in one spot, I guarantee you it wouldn't be this. Gooper Blooper! Why is it that anytime you have a boss battle, it's like, hey, you know what would be great? Facing that boss 7 more times. Fuck you, right? I already faced off against you, Gooper Blooper. And now we got like... Now we have like more stuff to deal with. What's the quickest way over there? Let's take the pipes. It's a little shortcut. All right, here we go. You can do it, Mario! You're the best! Yay! So there he goes. There goes Mario. All the way to the end. All the way to the end. There we go. This is where your counterpart was at the first time we faced off against him. Do we have any idea how to get to the Gooper Blooper? Ah, oh, Jesus! Come on! No, Mario! Get the fuck out of the thing! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die in the fucking muck! No, oh, Jesus Christ, of all the things! Oh, alright, fine. I wasn't crying over a video game, you didn't see that. Of course you didn't see that, I don't use face cams, those are for losers. That's not true, John, you used your face cam on your first episode of Game Time. I thought it was pretty cool. I don't do horror games, so I don't really see the point. My reaction's not... there's nothing to look at. I could turn on my webcam. I really could. Like, you want to see my face? Fuck you. Fuck you, pal. Add IP camera. Well, that's not it. Where is it? Camera? Camera? Logitech webcam? Whoa! There, I see there's a giant microphone in my face. Who wants that? Nobody. Get the fuck out of here with this. Alright, let's keep playing. I'm glad that the Mario games include a lot of pipe plumbing, because he is a plumber, and I think it's important not to forget his roots. And I don't know that there was a lot of, like, plumbing work in Mario 64, so I'm glad they brought this back as a really substantial game component for Mario Sunshine. Because that's where Mario began, in the humble sewers beneath Mushroom Kingdom. Kind of like the Ninja Turtles, you know? Woo! It's the Noozle! I can't stand on it, can I? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! Oh, sweet, this is how that works. Oh, I can get underneath it! I wish I knew that last time, because that's what I would have done. I would have gone underneath until I could swim to safety. I wasn't that smart, though. Alright, upsy-daisy. Upsy-daisy! Ah, crap, I'm in the wrong area now. Can I clean the sludge? No, I can't. I can't do shit. Blast off! Oh, that works too. I have low health, but it's... Okay. No, gee, come on! You're slipping on the inky goop. I'm still gonna kill you. I don't care if I only have 2 life bars. I'm still gonna kick your ass. Come on. Give him pink eye, just like Bob Costas at the Winter Olympics. No! Oh, shit. Maybe while I'm like floating around over here, I can go grab some health. Yeah, where is it though? Jesus. All right, full speed ahead here, Captain. Oh wait, there's coins up here. Why can't I see? Let me see. I can't see anything.
All right, I'm getting some coins. Camera, would you re-angle yourself? This is stupid. I think it's because I've already entered the battle, so to speak, and it's sort of begun. All right. At least now I have some health. Whoa, what's that all about? All right, you gotta do your thing. Oh, I didn't do it. Why? Grab it. There we go. It's harder to grab them than they should be, and I'm trying to be careful not to fall off the edge. It doesn't give me a lot of wiggle room. Haha, pardon the pun. Is that a pun? I don't know. His name's not Wiggler, it's Goobler. Goobler? Gobbler? Kimmy Gibbler? What? Full House reference for the win. Game time goes all the way back. To be fair, though, Full House is not really that old. It's younger than me, anyway. But I'm old! You know who's not old? Goober! Because I kill him before he even gets a chance to live!
Oh, no! I'm melting!
Come on, grab his thing. There we go. That was weird. I was doing all the moves right and still screwed. Wait, you can attack me while your other arms are being, like, ripped off? That seems like an attack I could use. All right, stay on the platform, Mario. All right, pull it. Yank it. Grab it. Hoist it. Aim up. There we go. Hey. Grab it and yank it. Just jerk it right off. Okay. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna grab your news. I'm gonna grab you. We've already beat this guy like twice. Why do they keep giving us the same boss battles? It's not a new challenge. It's not different in any. The only thing that was different is that I had to do it on a slightly smaller platform. Is that even gonna be the last time we see Goobler? He's gonna come back probably like six more times. Like, who knows? Anyway, we got another shine, so we can hang our hat on that. Dun, 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 dun. Number 28! Mario has another one. He could bring that back to Delfino Plaza and, share it with his friends. I don't know. You think Mario has any friends? I don't know that he does. I feel like everyone just treats him like a celebrity, but he doesn't have any real friends, you know? He doesn't have any real people that really say, like, you know what, Mario, you're my friend and I would look out for you. Really, just a bunch of, like, kiss-ass wannabe, like, douchebags, you know? That's the life Mario leads. Leads. What? English? Do I speak it? No, I'm sorry. Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Super Mario Sunshine, but if you'd like to watch ahead, click the playlist link in the description below. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.